Hi, this is Jim from Jimmy Jobs, and we're going to be doing the dishes speed run. This is my third attempt. I'm really going for sub 30 tonight. I'm very tired, so I may not get it, but we'll see. Excuse me. Alright. And I have some music again. Sorry, I still haven't managed to get the music set up in the stream yet, but I'll get to it. Anyways, here we go. Silverware is the first thing. Knife now. Okay, I got the flipper now. I saved 15 seconds on that segment, so that's good at least. Solid measuring cup. So I was slow on that segment. It's okay. That was very quick soaking for that. Man, I'm tired out. still don't understand how I did the silverware in like 1 minute before. Made up 5 seconds on that segment, so that's good. I need to make be about minus 41 when I'm done, so. Alright, we got Boy in the Bubble by Paul Simon. Good song. Minus 41 to get myself 30. Definitely can make up time on the drying. I was kind of slow on that last time, but I'd still prefer to be ahead on the washing as well. Yeah, I want to be able to get a consistent sub 30 on this stuff. Well enough. better place than in here.
Wow.
Okay, next is the cop. Oh, a gold at that section. Nice. Because my sponge is running out of soap. Also, the music is suboptimal right now. It's Love in the LA by Ernie Halter, but it's the acoustic version. It's a good song, but not the best speedrunning song. See the oatmeal? I love showing that. I don't know if you could even see it, but. Pot was a little dirty today. I'm kind of slow. I love Dawn, not sponsored, I just like the duck on the Dawn. And I like how it smells. It'd be funny to get a sponsor for the dishes stream. Sponge sponsor. Dish liquid sponsor. Maybe like a sponsored silverware or sponsored plates. Could be pretty funny. Now we're listening to Taylor Swift. Stay, 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 I believe is the name of this song. Pretty good. All right. The inside out well. I don't like detergent being in my food. I mean, it's non-toxic, so it's probably not a big deal, but still. Let's see. Post-wash cleanup, I think? Yes. Okay, so that means take this around. Get a couple paper towels or one. Oh, I can't believe when that was at minus 40. That's like on pace to get my sub 30. Especially because I know I can speed up the drying. Okay, that's good enough for the. That's good enough for now. We can finish during the post-dry cleanup. Okay. Dry silverware. Oh man, I made up more time. At a very good pace. And I will repoint the camera to me. Just give me a second. Let me finish drying this. I'm drying the knife. Oh, excuse me. Yeah, I'm sure I'll get a red on this second, but. Here Comes the Sun by the Beatles. Chords in the way again. This happened last time. Just put my water bottle here. Okay, good. This chord's also in my way. Okay, let me reboot the camera. Oops, I triggered that early. Yeah, the splits are gonna be wrong. Oh well. This should have been when I hit the thing. Yeah, I use the flipper to like stir my eggs around. The eggs are scrambled, so I'm not really flipping them, but you know. Yeah, so this segment is gonna probably be red because of how I. Because I did the spoon during this segment. Probably gonna have to just reset these two segments after. After the speedrun's over. Which is fine. Still got a green, anyways. Yeah, this reordering was good because I used to have. I think I swapped the bowl and the solid measuring cup. In the bowl, it's easier to grab first. Yeah, I think I'll get sub 30 today. We'll see. We shall see. Remember last time someone said my bowl was as dry as the Sahara when I kept drying it for too long. That may happen again. And now we're listening to Waiting for the End by Linkin Park. Good song. Yeah, I really do dry. I like drying the bowl well. Minus 104. That's where I need to be. I need to end at like about minus 41, I think. The outside's pretty dry. Let's do the inside. And the solid measuring cup is what I use to measure oats. Man, this song is so good. Okay. Good as it's gonna get, I think. Okay, next is the pot. Golded that, nice. After the pot is the towel switch. I can't forget that. I switched to the brown drying towel after this. I can't believe I spent 3 hours playing Quap earlier. Jeez. I'm kinda slow on this. It's almost dry though. Okay, I think it's dry. Put it away, do the towel switch, I can't forget about that. Okay, good, we're still minus 108. Now what's next, the cup. Yeah, as you can see, I'm now using a brown dish drying towel. And this sub 30's within reach. I might do a dishes speedrun tomorrow, but it's the Saturday edition. There's additional dishes in Saturday, such as my water bottle. Jeez. to get washed. I also wash my AC filter, and there's an additional cup usually. Dry? Not sure if it's dry or not. Here's some beautiful music playing. I just don't know what it is. Oh, this cup hasn't been a good segment. Kind of slow. Okay, cup. It's part of here. Okay. We got the plate next. I think I can do better on the plate. That took me a while last time. Face of the plate. Oh, you know what I could do in the future? Just show my Spotify as a window. And then you'd be able to tell what music I had playing without me having to announce it. And actually, I could tell then as well, because I don't know the name of this song. It's instrumental, whatever it is. Oh, it's something from Tron Legacy, I think. I love that soundtrack. Okay. It seems dry. Yeah, my speed is evaporated here. I'm at like minus 41. I'm like right on pace for 30. 46, so I'm still ahead, but barely. Man, this sub 30 is gonna come down to the last minute. Jeez. I only got the liquid measuring cup, the pan, and the post-dry cleanup. Outside seems dry enough. Let's do the inside. Inside dry enough? Hard to tell. Guess as dry as it's gonna be. Let's put this away. Okay. Okay, we got the pan. I'm not getting a good grip on the towel. Okay. Whew, I lost a few seconds because I couldn't grab the towel. Oh, if that costs me yet, I'm going to be annoyed. Okay. Plus 6.5 on the last segment. Minute left. Am I gonna get the sub 30 this time? I don't know. Pretty close. Doing the front. Hey, less than a minute left. There's a. Oh, I forget this guy's name. Ronald Jenkins. Move properly. Okay, we got the post-dry cleanup. I don't think I'm gonna make it. Oh, man, it's literally gonna be my failure to grab the towel that messes me up. Oh, the power cord just fell. Good. I did it. Sub 30. Now, really, how good a job did I do? Let's see. No, I did it. That's valid. I thought maybe I didn't clean out the tray that well, but I cleaned it out well enough. Like, it has water. I have to drain it. Oh, man. That was crazy. So I gotta fix the splits for, which two was it that I messed up? Oh, dry silverware and dry flipper. I'll just reset those now. Okay, how do I do that? Edit splits. Okay, you can't even see this good. So dry silverware and dry flipper, I'm just gonna remove my segment time and my best segment. Actually, I don't need to remove the best segment for a dry flipper, that should be correct. But I will remove everything else. So let's say, okay, now let's save the splits. Okay, splits are saved. Let's just go to that. Yeah, okay. And quit out of the speedrun thing. Okay. So now, as you can see in my bathroom, that wasn't really intended. I'm just drying my laptop keyboard off now because it gets wet during the speedrun. Can't believe I hit that sub 30. That was insane. Last thing I'm gonna do is I actually have a bonus dish to wash, but I didn't do it during the normal part because it would mess up the time, right? It's my pill case that I used to put my daily pills and like a vitamin, and I take fish oil and stuff, so yeah. I like to wash that out and leave it overnight to dry every week. Let's just do it this way, I guess. Normally, I wouldn't pour this soap in there like that, but given the way I did the speedrun today, I think that makes the most sense.
I'm listening to You'll Be in My Heart by Phil Collins. Another good song. Redoing the post wash cleanup now, but more thoroughly this time. Actually, I don't even need to really dry around the sink. We're good. Quite late, I'm just gonna go to bed after this. Exhausted. Okay, well, there's still some residue, but that's why I leave it out overnight, so it can just evaporate dry for the remaining residue. Alright, and I think that's gonna be the stream tonight. I do need to figure out... Okay, this is what I wanna do. Lighting sucks in this direction, but whatever. I just need to figure out who we're gonna raid, if anyone. Let's see. Checking who's online. Yeah, let's raid Daniel Nerditsky. Let's see. I never know if I'm even doing the raids right, but let's give it a shot. I'm gonna raid him now. Good night, everyone. Okay, we're gonna be raiding. Bye, everyone. Good night.